I think that there's when there's hopelessness. Because it's like there's too much money here. I mean, nobody should be hitting lotto for 36 million and we got people starving in the streets. That is not idealistic. That's just real. That is just stupid. There's no way Michael Jackson should have, or whoever Jackson, should have a million thousand, triple billion dollars and then there's people starving. There's no way. There's no way. On planes and their people don't have houses, apartments, shacks, drawers, pants. I know you're rich. I know you got $40 billion. Can you just keep it to one house? You only need one house. And if you only got two kids, can you just keep it to two rooms? I mean, why have 52 rooms and you know this?
I'm a genius.
No mattress, we were sleeping on the floor. One in the morning, cops kicking in the door. They were looking for my cousin, he matched the description. A young black man who made the wrong decision. Picture this as I take you back to the past. Kwame was his name, everybody used to laugh in his class. Doomed from the start, intelligent mind. But the streets took him over, he throwing up signs. As if he's deaf, but he's deaf to the world. Gang initiation, had to rape a college girl. So they headed to the university, searching for a female to rape mentally and or physically. Blonde hair, blue eyes, Stacy was her name. Kwame followed her, ran up and put the gun up to her frame. Told her don't make a sound or your life ends a knife. Threw her down to the ground, hand on her mouth tight. Pulled her panties down slow as this whole gang watching. Insert his penis, broke her hymen, now she bleeding, she's a virgin. Her whole body's numb, so she traumatized. Kwame put the gun to her head, told her close her eyes. Her innocent child, an innocent child, she's gone. She's gone. Now Kwame thinking he the man. Walked to the car with a pistol in his hand. Hopped in the whip, OG say you win now. As they celebrate, Stacy body laying lifeless on the cold ground. All degraded, mutilated, penetrated. Kwame takes a puff of reefer, now he's elevated. Headed back to the crib where he lived. Baby mama tripping cause he never try and feed his kids. He ain't got a 9 to 5, he just chilling in the streets. Got no money for his kids, but got Jordans on his feet. She despises him, Kwame doesn't know it. Trying to hide the blood on his shirt, she asking him to show it. He told her what happened and how he's in the gang. And how everybody in the hood gonna know his name. Couple days passed when his baby mama heard some info. A large sum to whoever knew any info. And the slaying of a college girl, the cash could change your world. So she turned Kwame in for her baby girls. 25 to life just to be up in the gang. Stacy family got justice but they'll never be the same. Her innocent child, an innocent child, she's gone. She's gone.